They are not deploying their police here in the township. They are deploying the city police in Cape Town, in the city of Cape Town. When there's crime here, no one responds here without the South African Police Service. So this city police is to protect the white privilege and the white property. It's not about fighting crime here. So if the DA, they want us to fight crime, they must join us. The army is established to protect the borders of the nation and fight a foreign onslaught. So if you want, the police must be here. That necessarily means you are saying the army must be shooting our people around here.